We got a plane from Ireland this morning and my friend beside me was a wee bit scared because it was her first time.
It's just so overwhelming being here. It's just really, really exciting.
In our local area, everyone knows we're going to Britain's Got Talent.
So what are you going to remember then when you go on stage?
Smile.
Smile.
Yeah, smile.
In the shopping centres, we sometimes get stopped by people saying, good luck on Britain's Got Talent, give it all you've got.
What about you, Bobby? What are you going to do?
Sing.
Normally, I watch the telly and I see the panel and Dan to deck on telly. But today, I'm going to see them up front and it's just going to be... Wow!
Where are you all from? Where are you from?
Northern Ireland.
County Down?
Yeah.
County Down.
Is that good?
County Down.
Yes.
Is that good?
County Down okay. In Northern Ireland.
Today I just want to impress everyone that's in the audience and make Northern Ireland proud.
Oh, yes, good man. Come on.
If I met the Queen, I would say, well, what's the crack?
Can you imagine if you were at school and the teacher said, right, you're going to go on a show like Britain's Got Talent? I would have all up to
it. Me too.
Right? But I wouldn't be able to stop laughing, I know that.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
So I'm guessing this is a school choir. What school are you?
Well, we are the choir of St Patrick's Junior Choir.
And whereabouts is St Patrick's School?
It's in County Down in Northern Ireland.
Fantastic. Welcome. Thank you for making the journey to see us. So, are you their music teacher?
Yes, I am. My name's Patricia McCahy.
Is she a nice teacher?
Yes!
You've got them well trained.
Can I ask you, why is your choir different from everything else we've seen before? What do you think?
We are unique because we have powerful voices and we make a very lovely tune.
OK, guys, we're ready to be wowed. Take it away.
Thank you.
By the river and
Take another bow.
Have another one.
You deserve it. You deserve that.
What an incredible reaction. Let's see what our judges think.
Every single one of you sang with so much passion, and that was lovely to see, and I found it quite emotional. You've done a wonderful job with them, and you should all be so proud of yourselves. Well done.
Loved it, loved it, loved it.
This is a beautiful song. I really like the arrangement. And you know what? You are having a good time, and that's the most important thing. You've got to love what you're doing. That was a great audition.
The harmonising and the arrangement was absolutely stunning. You've worked so hard, and it really, really shone. Well done.
So we are going to vote.
I am thrilled to start this off with a yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
You guys have just got four yeses.
Love it.
Well done, guys.
Come on!
Can you imagine the excitement in their little village?
What did it feel like when they said four yeses?
I nearly started crying.
Did you?
Crying.
I nearly fainted.
You nearly fainted? Well, I'm glad you didn't faint and that you're all well. Well, listen, well done.